This video is Short History of Rabwah Post Office. Please subscribe, like and share our channel on your website and social media. Do not forget to press bell icon of the video to get the latest video. Initially, Rabwah's government post office was housed in a mud building owned by the Ahmadiyya Jamaat. And it started on January 14, 1949. Mr. Barakatullah Sub Postmaster had started it. It is also interesting to note that he was younger brother of Abdul Rahim Dard. Shortly afterwards, the telegraph office was opened on January 29, 1951. Before that, all the mail from Rabwah used to reach Chiniot and then people would go there and bring it from there. And mail also sent from Chiniot. After some time, the post office was shifted from the mud building to Gol Bazaar, where Faisal Bank is situated today.
It is said that there was a post office and two shops, and it is a historical fact that there used to be a fan running along the roof has only two blades. Later, the administration allotted a space of 4 to 5 canals for a permanent post office building.
This is where the post office is at the moment in Gol Bazaar, and you are watching this video of it. At present, the post offices in Pakistan are not very developed, but still the Rabwah post office meets its needs. All services are available here at the moment. Parcels are sent all over the world. There is a Western Union facility, electricity, telephone and gas bills are collected here. Thanks for watching our video. Please subscribe, like and share our channel Stubborn News on your website and social media. Do not forget to press bell icon of the video to get the latest video.